Hi, my name is Per Eklund. It's interesting how magic can deceive the eye. But it's even more interesting how magic can deceive the mind. This, my friends, this is Dizzy Dot. I hope you like it.